8 typhoon Haiyan barreled through the Philippines, causing a 16-foot storm surge, torrential rains, and engulfing everything in sight with its 160 miles per hour winds, a Category 5 hurricane. The cost of these natural disasters are mind-boggling when the loss of human life, physical capital, and rebuilding efforts are all taken into account. And as we question how disaster affects an economy, let us remember the opportunity cost associated with rebuilding efforts. Here's a report on how the devastation will have an impact on the economy of Philippines.
The disaster in the Philippines.